Just yesterday, I was at a spot. Well, not this exact spot, but about a minute over there. It was gloriously sunny. Here's a picture. And now, it's just full of snow. What a difference a day makes in Derbyshire. Making these videos, but there's nothing really happening in the world at the moment apart from just being able to walk around the same usual spots I usually do. There's no real new places that I can go to, but I found one today. It's somewhere that everyone will have been maybe a lot of times except me, and it's round the Derwent Reservoir. When I woke up this morning, it'd been snowing all night. I went to bed after a sunny day and it was clear, and I woke up and it was clear, but with just 2 foot of snow on the ground. So I was looking for different places I can go to really make the most of the snow. And well, there was a few. There was Mam Tor, but I go up that all the time. There was Kinder Scout, but it's a bit too long for a quick walk. There was Padley Gorge, but I was only there a few weeks ago. It was Wyman Brook. Again, I've been there a lot recently. And I spotted this on the map and I thought, I just haven't been here ever. And that's really odd, because I've been to the Lady Bower, which is right next to it, loads of times. So today, I thought I'd check out Derwent Reservoir. And yeah, as usual, it's locked down, so I've got the whole place to myself. Recording this, it is the 2nd of February, and it's been another 3 months of lockdown. No, another, yeah, about 3.5 months of lockdown where I haven't been able to travel anywhere. So, as lovely as this place is, I'm getting a bit bored of it now. I want to go to Wales, I want to go to Scotland, I definitely want to go back to the Lake District. That's probably number one on the list. But when the snow falls like this, just brings a bit of added life, a bit of needed change to what's become a very monotonous daily routine. Hey, but if all is to be believed, we're all going to be open in a month. If you believe that. Didn't expect this little bridge made of pipes to appear out of nowhere, but it is what it is. One thing I'm gutted about today, this is only coming for a little walk, and I haven't brought my drone. And the lake. I mean, I've never been here before. I was about to say I've never seen it so still, but it's gorgeous. The water is just beautifully smooth and flat. There's no wind, tons of trees and snow. It'd have been ideal. It would have been absolutely ideal, but you live and you learn. Yeah, what a beautiful place. I've been going back and forth over the past week now about this walk and how I'm supposed to head off on the 1st of March. And for the past week, I've been talking to different people saying maybe I postpone it for a year, maybe 2 years until all this is sorted out. I don't know how long it's going to be. But there's so many things I want to do in my life that I want to achieve. And this walk's kind of like, it has to happen before, because I can't move to a new area, I can't start new jobs and say, oh, by the way, I'm going to be disappearing for 2.5 months. So I think the plan is 100% now. Start it as soon as I can. And whether that be 1st of March, I doubt it, but 1st of April, maybe 1st of May, I don't know. As soon as I can, I'm going to head off. That's been weighing on my mind a lot this past week. But coming out here, always coming out to walk, solves the issue straight away. If you watch this channel, and you don't hike, try it. Just give it a try. I didn't when I first started this channel. I didn't at all. That was the whole point of it, doing something that's out of my comfort zone. But I find it so relaxing, so breathtaking if you go somewhere beautiful. And what it definitely does is ease my mind, makes me calm. If you do hike, have you got any suggestions of where I can go? Any suggestions of where I'm allowed to travel and I can go, I'll take you up on that offer, I really will. But I think for now, I'm just going to carry on walking around and then head home, as I have been doing for the past few weeks, few months. I'm not going to moan. No, I'm going to finish moaning because we're all in the same boat. But yeah, let's all pray everything gets back to normal soon. What a beautiful area. Peace.